college soccer. Dartmouth hosting Holy Cross this afternoon. Scoreless in the second overtime. And the Big Green with the throw-in from the near sideline. And Amadou Kounate nets his first goal of the season. The assists go to Matt Greer and Alexander Marsh. Dartmouth scores 2 minutes into the second overtime, and they get their first win of the year, 1-0. I say their first win of the year. They've only played 2 games. They tied the first one. So.